Can you meet it?
I'm talking myself, not to you all. Okay, guys, good morning. Hello.
Morning.
Morning, Joe.
Good morning. Yeah.
So how is your Monday morning? How do you feel? How's your feeling right now?
Sleepy.
Yeah. Boring.
Boring.
Yeah, right?
Boring.
Okay.
I just woke up at 10, at like 8 a.m. 10 minutes ago.
Why?
Shit, last night I can't sleep with the mosquitoes.
Why you can't sleep? You had to think a lot. You got stress?
No, I was like sleeping with the mosquitoes.
okay, I get it. Yeah. Okay. By the way, Rukori, where is Rizal?
She's sick. Don't mind her.
Okay. Has she already sent me message?
Yeah, I think she sent it in a group. But I don't know which group is that. Wait, let me see.
Sammy, could you please remind her to send a message in group now?
Okay, sure.
Please don't do not do like that. Oh, Guma, Guma, no, Guma,
Student who are not to put her at the end.
But put they were, did you have to do it? Hala, put her la.
Yes,
to put her me out. Piame her, hold on. Okay. Okay, so shall we start now? Oh yeah, Yuta. Oh, happy birthday, guys. You guys have to say happy birthday to Yuta. Yuta, is that your birthday?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Congratulations, you turn to
13.
Seriously? Only just 13? Yeah, okay. Cool. Okay, thank you, bro. Yay, happy birthday, bro. But you mom cheru. Banya, Nita, online on it. See them shame. Morning ma. Hello. Monday morning ma pionly like debo online on it. Saba bo. Hello. Happy birthday. Okay, ba. Okay, happy birthday, Koyi. Okay. So how did you celebrate your birthday, bro? You did a party or not?
Yes.
Yeah, so how did you?
It went pretty well.
Yeah, how? Only just with the family or you just invite friends?
Invited some friends.
Oh, so why don't you invite us? I'm so sad, bro.
Y'all live so far away.
Ah, okay, got it. Okay, so guy, yeah. Nioso, I can't see you, bro. Nioso. Yeah, okay. Okay, so I think we are checking homework, not homework, sorry. What is it? Workbook, right? If I'm not mistaken. Yeah, then we will continue unit 3, no? So before we go to 3, let's finish workbook. Okay, checking workbook. Henry, are you there? Yeah, very first day of the week. So, man, Colombian Ali Mia, eh? Naya long days of Piaubi. Hala, they had so first day, so Colombian Mia, eh? Now, yes, so Mia,
oh. It's a now, yes, so it's not a bone.
Share? By the way, tomorrow morning, I'm going to go to the young man.
I'm going to go to the young man. I'm going to go to the young man. I'm going
to go to the young man. I'm going to go to the young
man. It's really barely rain.
Teacher, you're tired. Moon and Mim Fonsa, you're tired. Young man, you're tired. You're tired. You're tired. You're tired. You're tired. Because last time, I was going to be a little bit of a ác liệt mà bu nè rồi đó nên dọa bị lại bà rồi không
Em
lòng
lên
bà
giờ biết
rồi
mình
ta
không
sao nó sao bị lại đi chứ ỉ lá giờ nó sao bị hào là cho gọi là mùi
chị giờ lấy bùi chị
nè
bây giờ lấy bùi chị
ê hậu đề tôi bị mà nghe nhất tôi bị nó mà chơi không nghe đúng không số sáu thì bài mì cái gì chơi nó cái mà sáu thì bài mì xí cái rồi chơi không nghe đúng không số ấy hùa à à nhưng mà mà đi chơi luôn rồi số hùa đi và lấy nhà số chơi số ấy đào vào lòng phía kia đấy nó xí cái bù rồi vợ tại vì ở đây là story nào nó ok
How
ê
are you?
How am I? I don't know. I'm always 18. What? It is just a number, Lee. Why you are asking me the number?
Okay.
Right?
Yes.
Okay. Guys, shall we start now? I think we have already checked 2, 3, 4, right? Is that correct? Page 11, finish your
Yo. Teacher.
Yes,
Yeah,
so
teacher.
what about this
Yes,
one?
teacher.
Already done?
No.
No, sir.
No.
Not
Yes.
yet. Not yet, right? Okay, start from 12, no? Could you please tell me number one? Guys, you guys can drop your answer in chat, no? To everyone. Teacher, bây giờ hả lì participate lâu bây giờ type lâu bì nó ai kia đi à mày à mày participation cao ấy dù essay đi đấy khả mà nên là lì test xong sinh ra bây giờ essay mà mà bị bài ấy giờ chỉ nào rồi activity em mà bao này rồi nó okay satellite okay thank you and what about number two yeah don't forget to put number no Headphones, yeah, correct. Headphone number three. Oh, okay. Three microphone and four. Four webcam. And five. Okay, great. Have you guys already done number two? Look at the picture in exercise one. Answer the question. Where do you find number one and what does it do? So, let me ask one by one. Is it okay? Yeah, you just need to write their function only. That's it, right? So just in a short way, not in a sentence. It's okay, no? So for number one, Luke, are you okay, bro?
Yes, sir.
Okay, could you please type me your answer in a brief way? Okay, then number
Yes.
two, Jason, please. Number three, Kui Pai Ming Ken. Number four, Kui Xuan Zhe. And number five, Ruta, please. Yeah, five. This one. Just in a brief way, no? You don't need to type in a like line or a sentence. Okay, guys, I'm waiting, yeah. To everyone, no? So everybody can read your message. Is number three, no? Okay, so what does number three do? So number three is a microphone, right? So a piece of equipment for recording sound so that it can be sent electronically. Okay. Not the right message to me. You have to send everyone. Look.
Oh, soldier.
Yeah. You can find satellites in space. They send out signal. Okay. A webcam. It's quite smaller. Yo. Okay. A webcam is a small camera used to capture videos and images. Okay. Yep. Four already done. Look, is that number one?
Oh, yes, sir.
Oh. Okay. Yeah, okay, thank you. Yeah. You can find satellites where they send out, yeah. So number one done, then number three done, four done, two. Okay. I wear headphones during listening song, learning online classes, yeah, and have been having a public area not to disturb. Okay. Yeah. To me, I think for number four, right? Sorry, number two. Oh, okay. Not to disturb. I wear it. One, having a public area, not to disturb other. Okay, got it. So two, one, two, three, and four. And Kuihua. You thought I'm waiting
I
now?
sense.
Okay, whiteboard is generally considered better than an ordinary chalkboard due to the whiteboard's cleanness, visibility, ease of use, and durability. Okay, thank you. Okay, guys, got it? Do you have the same idea? Hope you got the same idea, no? So if you haven't done number two for the other lazy ball, please note it down, no? Mabide lazy ball ne abon ha mabide ha lili. No, a copy and paste lalu ya, copy and paste. Nya ideal. Okay, yeah. Copy and paste lo kindness raga. Pianji in neba assembly yao, no? Okay, so now we're gonna do this one. It's all about passive. I think I have already explained the passive, right? You guys already done this one, right? Right? Yeah?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, so for this point, let me call out one by one again. So for 6:30 already done. 10 actually is already done, right? And number 10:30. So for 10:30, Lian type me in chat. Lian type by 10:30. Number 12 for Neo So, please. For 12 Neo So. Type me number 12 sign and 12 o'clock, not in passive way. And then next one, 1 o'clock, Teresa, please.
Yes.
1:30, Sabrina Bobo, please.
Yes.
Okay, then next one, 2:15. 2:15, Leo, could you please? Bro Leo, 2:50, 15, sorry. 2:30, 2:30, wait, 2:30, Sarah, Mai, okay, and 4:30,
Huh.
yeah, Henry, please. Okay, guys, don't forget to put the number, no? She ya hu keng gana ji shi biu gao ya dai ni na ba li te bi la, no? A su chou pa si lu ya. I think all of you present today, no? Only just Riza, right? Result only absent, I think, no?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay, technically, the rest of you guys need to check and read their sentence now, please. If you think they are correct, please do react. 1 p.m. Okay. Please read them, okay? Then we will be taken we will be taken by bus to hotel. So Koilianta is standard, you know? We will be taken to the hotel by bus. Actually you need to write like we will be taken to the hotel by bus. By bus should write later after to the hotel. Now please now what happened. Now okay. Then next get gently no. Guys, please do read Lianta one. Okay, 1:30, 1:30. Okay. Wait. Yo, bro. Sorry, Sabrina. 1:30 p.m. Late passes will be collected by teachers and they will be handed by students. Seriously? Look at teachers. They look your clearly as you are being bima. Yo. Late passes will be collected and handed by teachers, right? Or to the student who don't yam any. Siama down now be our Siama down up yam beam. Hold them. If you use like this, so yeah, it will be like teachers. Teacher will be handed pit on my wall. Siama go by student down that we got will be handed a little pit on with me. No, as well.
Okay.
Yeah, so the last sentence leading it and change. Okay, then next one. 4:30. Okay, let me check. For the teachers meet students at the bottom of the lift to the hotel. Okay. Guys, read now. The student will be met by the teacher at the bottoms of the lift and then will be taken back to the hotel. Okay. And Sarah, 2:30. Company, right? Students, my Sarah, you have to send everyone in my. Okay, students are accompanied by, do the slope for their first lesson by the instructors. Okay, Paul Leo 2:15. Students are met with. Students are divided into groups according to the ability. Okay. Yeah, full stop. Oh yeah. Yeah. So Leo, you are writing about we are writing about the future. Now future the possibility, all right? So I mean like future. So you cannot yeah, it is correct, but you are written in a passive form, but you have to use a future passive form. Bro?
Oh, I see.
Bro?
Yes.
Yeah. So you have to change into like will, no?
Okay.
Yeah. And then Sarah. Okay, great. So, technically, Janiel. So, yeah, that's 12 la. No, it's not correct. So yeah, so we have to write we are going to write yeah. okay, so we are writing passive form da. So if you want to write passive, you have to change the object and the subject place, you know. For example, here, no, ara di ma pe thara ga hotel ga lunch ko serve lou me lu pyo thare ho. Ara di che ro ga passive form yin me so yin di che tin tha chain ta ma tat lu phit me no. Ara di che ro ga ara passive pyao me so yin hotel ga lunch ko serve lou me lu pyo. Ara pyao myan myan phit ya me. Lunch no she ya di lunch ga sorry ana ga di lunch ga she ko ya wa me. So lunch you are saying chero verb could change lo ya me will be served serve ma as telu miya okay lunch will be served by the hotel no so could you repeat yeah ma you ta already type it no koi nyo so got it chi la nyo so chi la okay bro you got it
yeah sure
okay teacher okay yep now era di ma lunch will be served by the hotel phi ya me koi now chero wa niya shwe ya me subject ne object niya shwe ya me passive pyaw mi so yin hob bi no era chero wa lunch ka take go yaw me era myama lo so yin chero wa passive pyaw lai yin take ka kaung bulu phat le so go lo ba da pyaw lo ya de lunch go hotel ka serve lo e a lo deibe ya ba lunch go hotel ka no got it yam la niyo so ya no okay
yes.
I li bian change lo ba okay proponent dan ga student will be met with a ski instructor at the alpine ski lift okay will be divided okay so guys I think all done right bibi la ko long chat lo check lo bi ba Yeah, okay. 12, 1, 1:30.
All done.
Yeah, and 10:30. Okay, I think all done. Okay. Okay, thank you. So let's continue next part. This one. Okay, this one, this time on for number two. For number two, Jason, can you please tell me number two? For number three, Grace, time me please. For number three, oh sorry, number three, Grace, no. Then number four, Rukori, please. Rukori, are you there? Yeah, number four, time me please. And five, Peter. And six, Swanson Zen. Ivy, seven.
Five is already done.
Yeah, so six, please. Six, please. Number seven is already done. So eight, Ivy, please. So answer a guna lang pabu, no?
Yep, sure.
Okay, so Ivy, please. Do precious li umibu min ye. Precious ye, see rice ye jen ye is. Not a cowboy, no? No worry.
Yeah, it's okay, Chen.
Eh, pyo niya, pyo niya. Yeah, ako yi umamehu di ma, ako yi sipi, no? Ako yi mala. Be that sign that the entire bar, manage with manage, no?
Okay, sir. You need to know what you
oh, okay. It's okay. It's a Monday, right? So, yes. Okay, the other one, Nelly T. Charlie Sipino, Jenna Cleary, Nelly T. Charlie Sipiba.
Teacher, nama formal leh cek. Eat a lot of boya lah cek.
Cek?
Walau nama formal eat a lot of boya lah cek.
Tadi dah leh di cek buat private bau ma. Can you?
Cek eat a lot of boya lah cek.
Yeah. Tadi dah leh pertanyaan di cek buat bi lu di cek sebelum.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, type lu bi no. Grace, number three. I should have left my phone in my pocket. Okay, guy, what do you think? Number three. Yeah, so he left his phone in his pocket. So it's all what? So guy, what do you think? Number three, which is written by Grace. Guy, read please. If you think it's correct, read please. Okay, thank you. And Rukori. Rukori is number four. Okay, number four. I should have eaten too much ice cream. Okay, ice cream. Yeah, I shouldn't have eaten too much ice cream. Oh, I got it. Precious, instead of like too much, you want to write like a lot of?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, guy, what do you think? Shall we write a lot of? Is it okay? What do you think? It's a question from Precious. What do you think? Too much a lot of tell I made it. Yeah, is it okay?
Yeah, it's the same.
That's correct.
Is it okay?
Yes.
How many yes, raise hand?
Yes.
Yeah, instead of too much, we want to write like a lot of. No? Okay, I hope that Precious, you got the point right. Were you Precious?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, great. Okay, thank you. Let's go to next part. Peter, number six. No, I wish. Yep. I wish I had. Oh, okay. I wish I had done my homework earlier. No, now not the email. No, okay, so I wish I had done my homework. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Okay, then next one. Jezinga. Jezinga. Yeah. Number two. Oh, okay, this one. I should have brought my phone in this place. Actually, you can brought that one, but instead of, how can I say? I think you should silent look enough. I think in that case, Molly. Hold on, phone you are, it's not a problem, right?
Yes.
Yeah, so how can you change it, Mai? So instead of like using brought, guys, what do you think? Do you have a different idea or do you guys agree with Jason? What do you think? She just write like, I should have brought my phone in this place. So instead of using that verb, so can I use the different one? Do you guys have any different idea? So you can drop your idea in chat, please. For number two, yeah. Precious, you tell us in school, you know. Should have eaten, PM, no? Should have eaten. I could tell type look, okay. Yeah, okay. Ivy, right about number eight, if only, okay. If only I had stopped playing computer games then. Huh? Okay, if only I had. Yeah, of course, yes. Yeah, it can be like, if only I couldn't, I hadn't downloaded. Blah blah blah, but not good. I don't know, Yvoli. No, it's up to you. Okay, I should have eaten, PM. No, I think that's why. Yeah, okay, which one? I should have kept my phone on silent. Okay, cool, that's great. Yeah, okay, I should have put my phone on DND. Yeah, what does it mean, DND?
Yeah, it mutes all notification. It's literally put you on silent.
Oh, it's cool.
It's a better silent mode.
Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah, but I just want to know that, is that a short one or is that a long one? DND stand for like anything else?
DND stands for do not disturb you.
Okay, got it. So yeah, you have to mention that point, no? So you cannot write in that way. No, somewhere ma so you already DND lu tong la. Tu ye sign wa DND la, official DND lu tong la cheru wa. Ma hou gua gu DND lu tong la.
It is an official one.
Yeah, shall we? Mostly you guys you like DND, or is it we use it only in the conversations or not? What do you think? DND.
We always use DND, I guess.
Hola, I don't know why. Hey, share on big game. Okay, DND.
I always use DND.
We only call like do not disturb. We know that do not disturb, but not DND, not in that way. Hola, I write him at all. Let me check it.
We originally use in digital communication.
Yeah, I think so. Only. You guys use only in your chatting, right? You just like
yes.
DND, something like that. It's not a formal one, right? If I'm not mistaken. No, I know. Yeah, you know. Yeah, so God, the chair, the gap, but down sit as of this narrow machine that may somewhere young, you know, darling in the return. Okay, the chair is okay, you know. Okay. Okay, cool. Yeah, you thought. Yeah, great. Okay, so thank you guys. Yeah, do not disturb. Okay, thank you. Yeah, thank you for sharing the children and a car giant. Fill in the blanks. But before you fill in the blank, try to make sure that you know all of the words, the meaning of these words, no? I hope that you guys are very familiar with these words, right? So please fill in the blank, no? Okay, let's try it. Then we're gonna continue unit 3. Before we move to like page 15, yeah. Ruta, please send to everyone, bro. Delete it, bro. Yeah. No, I really love it. I really appreciate you have done all, but you know, we need to wait the others as well. So guys, before we move to like 15, so please check all of the answer in our chat box. No, especially the grammar point, no? Especially passive form and the regret one, no? Early teacher being type rebound chair, no? Someone my mama say, yeah, please. I'm gonna give you 5 minutes now, so check all. Okay, so if you have checked all, so let's work on 15, please. Now you need to work on 2 first, fill in the blank. Then later after that, guys, you need to find the mistake. Now here, read the email, read email, then what's wrong with it? So let's find out. So then you guys need to correct the spelling, grammar, and the punctuation. Okay, let's do it.
Yeah, I'll leave the meeting for a minute because the electricity came back on.
Okay, sure. Okay, guys, if you guys then drop me BGO in chat now.
So, what do we have to drop?
Sorry?
I didn't hear what you said. Like, what do we have to drop if you're done?
You don't need to draw, you have to type BGO. Yeah.
So what are we currently doing? I came back.
Yeah, they're working on three.
Oh, yes,
some of you guys then, but not all, so I'm waiting.
Teacher, my electricity is coming back. Can I change my Wi-Fi?
Okay, so Tiha, Luke, Rayson, Jason, Rayson, Ivy, Yuta, Swanza, Precious. Okay, Grace. Lienta, Yuta, Sirice, Rukori. Yeah. So what about Teresa? Not yet?
Almost here.
Almost Sarah.
Sound good, yeah.
Okay, Peter. Peter, are you still? Me also. Still walking, la.
Already, yeah.
Already, la. Oh, okay, already. Guys, not only two, no, but three as well, no, guys.
Okay, what is Gordon Wilson? I don't know.
Who is it? It's Precious. Yeah, still waiting, bro. Trisa, is it complicated? Mai. It makes you confused. Hola.
No, Chair. I made a mistake and I'm fixing it. That's why.
Okay. Okay, shall we all check together, Mai? So that you can fix your answer as well. No?
Yes, Jaita.
Okay, thank you. Okay, so guy, okay. So number one, drop your answer, number one. Drop your answer in chat. Number one answer, please. It is very what? Yeah. Guy, please not send to everyone not this time. You can send me in a private one. So it's very quick, okay? Okay, then number two, you can send a message and it's usually it usually number two arrive, no? So number one, what?
I can find you.
message. Quick. And number two, arrives. And then number three, you can blend an email message anywhere in the world. You also type, you know, did you click Shemdre Ulienta? Now, type in loud clearly. You can find me in the DM. OMG, koi chamae name ya ba le. Mary Mo, right? Ho la. Teacher ousa belo bo le.
Mary Mo ba teacher.
Eh, Mary Mo le. Koi sha tui la, Lianta. Yeah. Okay, anyway, number three, you can send. Okay, number four, it's not what? It's not blank, it's cheaper than. So it's not expensive, yeah. It's not expensive, it's cheaper than. It's cheaper than. Testing, yeah. Yeah, correct. Okay. Testing, yes, correct. Precious is mess, not message that testing. No?
Okay.
Yeah. If you want to send a message to a friend in another country, and you can send the same blend to lots of different people. For number six. You can send the same, yeah, message to lots of different people at the same time. Yes. You can send message to lots of different people at the same time. Yes, correct. No, number six, yeah, maintenance, no? Okay, then number seven. Yeah, not everyone blank email. Not everyone use email. Yes. Everyone's right, yeah, U-S-E-S. Use email. You get quite a lot of what? You get quite a lot of yeah, you get a lot of not virus though. It's not virus. You get quite a lot of blank mail. Virus mail. Virus don't hold it, but wanting to sell things then, no? Things
advertisements.
Yeah, kind of at, no? So junk mail. So it's we call like junk. No, bro. Precious.
Yes,
yeah. Okay, then next one, Jank. And then number nine, please. Sometimes it's just two. Sometimes it's just too quick and easy, yeah. Okay, 10. Number 10, wait. You write an email and send it without thinking, and then you wish you hadn't. An email might have a blank with a blank, which can really mess up your computer. Right? An email might have an attachment with a virus, yeah. So number 10 must be wish, no? You wish you hadn't, no? You wish you hadn't. And number 11, attachment, and 12, virus. Okay. Okay, got it. Bro, you got all correct one, right, bro?
Yes.
Yeah, you have already filled out, right? So can you send your answer in our Viva so that everybody... no, not Viva. So here. The picture of this part. Could you please? Yeah. So that everybody can see and check their answer. Okay. Yeah, just like that. Yep. Yeah, thank you. Okay, guys. Hold on. 2 hours, my alarm. Let me check. Quick arrive, send expensive message. Jank. Okay. Okay, okay. Generally, go pick go check the lobby bound. Not the chair, Emma put her a half. Ruta put her a half in check lobby, no? Okay, I wrote share number 3 or no? Read the email. What is wrong with it? Guy, can you fix it already?
Yes.
Yeah, okay. So, Sirai, can you help me to fix all? Not all, I mean, like, you can find me, like, maybe 1-2 lines. It's okay.
Do I say it or do I type in the chat?
I think you better send in the chat.
A private chat?
Sorry?
Is it private to or everyone?
Everyone is better.
Okay.
Why she's typing? Let me check your attendance again. Wait. Where is Peter? Peter, Sheila. Yo, again. Okay, so, Swensa go. Swensa, okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay, 22 holiday, but no, guys. Okay. Okay, okay, dokie. So let me check your attendance now. Teresa, are you there, Teresa?
Yes, Che.
Okay. Then Chipopo.
Yes, Che.
Henry. Henry. Koi Henry. Okay, Henry. Lianta. Tato tali koya, no? Lianta, Jeze.
Yes, Chair.
Lizzie and I. Oh, Lizzie and I come back. Okay, bro, what's wrong? Connection problem, da? Peter?
No, teacher, because my... It's like it's just coming back and then cut off. It's just coming back.
Okay.
It's like a disco ball, you know. It's just flashing again and again.
Okay, okay, got it. I got it. So Peter, just like that, is it the same reason? You got the same reason?
Yes.
Oh, to the Sony alarm, no? Drop your net to the Sora, no? Clear the copy. Nankalia, she, you know. Nan mom shiu no, okay. Nan li bie, yeah. Nan li bie, ni you so?
Hello.
Yeah, yes, so, yeah. Ni you so, by the way, have you downloaded every ebooks Every subject, bro?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, sure.
Okay. By main cat. Leo, Sarah.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Precious, Swanza.
Present, sir.
Swanza, Grace, Yuta.
Present, sir.
Yeah.
Present.
Luke, Ivy.
Present,
and Rukori. Okay, got it. Yo, Clayton, net today. Okay, also, Cherusa Doya, no? Yeah. See? No? Go like pan, no? And you know, year 8 is okay, no? Year 8 is not quite fine, but clearly, not in shoe. Year 9 is not in shoe. I don't look like pan. Okay, so in the first line, it's small. Am I in a shame? Let me share the screen again. Okay, guys, what do you think? Teacher, do you know the value? You know what? Or can I just let them we are entertaining? Wait. Okay, let's start the show. Okay, my Benali Binjanale, Chow Biobao.
Okay, so in the first line, yeah, she said, I got your email. I haven't replied because I've been busy. On I've been, the I is small. It's not.
Yeah, capital. This one, right? Okay, yes. I've been small, busy, right? So you have to change it into I, B-E, right? Right? Just like that?
Yes.
Okay, thank you. And next line, Mai.
And she says, I don't, anyway, I don't send me emails late at night. She spelled night wrong.
Yeah, night, no? N-I-G-H-T, night, yeah. Then, what else?
Actually, I found something.
Yeah, okay, tell me then.
Comma.
Yeah, where?
There, in the first, in the name.
Oh, this one, lah.
Yes.
Okay, I got your mail. Yeah, I haven't replied because I've been busy. Okay. Anyway, don't send me email late at night. My computer make a noise. One, they come in and
annoying is spelled wrong.
Yeah, spelling wrong, annoying. So A N N N N. It must be double N, right? So A N N O Y I N G, annoying. Kanali, let me make it.
Teacher.
Chen.
I think in the first line we need full stop.
First line.
I got your email full stop.
There's a full stop. There's a period.
Yeah. I got your email. Yeah. If you want to make it like a sentence, you guys can put like N or something, no? But this point, yeah, you can put like full stop. I got your email. I haven't replied because I've been busy. Just like that, guys, agree? Hola. Agree, Pila?
Yeah.
Yes. Okay, let's continue. Okay, annoying, then.
Because it wakes me up, your is wrong. It's supposed to be Y-O-U apostrophe E-R.
Yeah. Because if it wakes me up, so not your, right? So it must be like you are, construction, right? So you, apostrophe, R-E, right? So it must be like apostrophe, R-E, this one. Like that, right?
Yes. Yeah?
Okay, so let me check the punctuation as well now. Anyway, don't send me email late at night. My computer makes noise.
And then we need comma in why the coming comma.
Sorry, here.
No one that they come in comma and.
Okay, guys, what do you think? Should we
in
put comma? Yeah. I got it. Imadua in yet now comma changing. Does that make sense? Get energy out, no? Chero. Anyway, don't send me email late at night. My computer make a noise when they come in. Okay, teacher, you have to now my comma take bitare. Rulu, sit down, agree la. Rubella. Ah, blue tail.
Agree.
Agree.
Okay, then what else? No, you know, the chair, let's check local.
She wrote THER there instead of they are.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so guys, you know, need to check your check look like now. You sense up your comma tem labo, no? Okay, look, if you wanna put like comma here, you just need to put booster here. I mean, it doesn't make sense, right? Anyway, don't send me email late at night. My computer make a noise when they come in. Ana galita, I mean, no, it makes sense, dila. Comma mlo. Right, but so cheru one clause go qua cheru one clause if clause go introductory and in a jian ya of course we need comma the point ma ja do a she the sentence net twei thar haute di kaun ne my computer make a noise when they come in and so bi ma anaw ka sat twa so di na ma comma ma lo actually ya ti la na di ma ma lo da mai you lo ta khu lo sin sa dia she di ma comma raw ma lo di ma comma ne sat thar it makes sense or not a la lo sin sa yeah but anyway don't send me email late at night so we all yeah you it's better put like full stop but they already put the comma so we don't need to think of it right so when they come in and it's annoying because it wakes me up it wakes me up later after the shall we put like full stop or period is better what do you
yeah,
think
full stop.
Yeah full stop
yeah because it full makes stop. Me wake me up no no push to tell me about so it's not if not it might be complicated right so Dima you must pick up the lights and you're just better at Nicole right hold on so yeah yeah blah it makes sense what
yes.
do you think
yeah, can I send the fixed version that I made
yeah you can send me later so this is kind of like a group up no so we try to fix together okay, then next one, she sent me text at 2 o'clock in the morning. Actually, they are okay. Oh, not who she there, you know, that he told me like NYFE and NYCE, which one is correct? This one.
NYCE.
Yeah, NYCE or SE in this point?
SE.
NYXE.
Okay, how many SE? How many CE?
SE.
NOISE.
SE.
Okay, okay, let's go and check. NYSE or CE? SE Beneyale, CE Beneyale.
XE.
Make some noise.
S E
no, it's a kind of noun form, no? Okay, I don't need a mask in okay, I don't know, check your check log about. Anything else that we need to change?
I wish she would.
I wish she should send them.
She forgot one L in really.
Here, we need to go apostrophe, no? Then,
apostrophe.
Yeah, really, that really is. Wrong.
She forgot
what that really oh.
Really, really, really. Oh yeah, here. Really, yeah. Really must be double L, right? Double L. Okay, got it right? Yeah, we tend not allow
to. Yes, sure.
Okay, done. Okay, we've done. Okay, so guys, thank you so much. Now so it's time to it's time to do unit 3, no? It's time to start unit 3. Okay, let's back to our course book. Okay, guys, so you guys need to go page 26. Actually, for number 2, 3, if you are really interested in science, so it might be interesting for you. No, unit 3 and 4. But if not, it might be a little bit boring, no? So anyway, okay, just kidding. Okay, as a channel page 26, we are going to talk about water cycle. So before we talk about water cycle, so anyone who knows about water cycle, raise hand, please. Okay, raise hand, please. Okay. What is water cycle? Anyone? Anyone? Raise hand, look at a Koyu Shinli. Lianta, Henry, technically I'm the water cycle. Jang, get the clip your bow, look bow.
What the what? Cycle.
Yeah, water cycle.
So, it's a circle cycle.
You better check in the unit 3, bro. I don't want the facts. I don't want the fact. I just want to like explanation.
Oh.
Yeah. So everybody can Google it or everybody can, you know, search in the AI or something. Yeah. So I just want an explanation how you guys know or how can you explain in your own way. Yeah.
Oh, what the psyche, psyche.
Okay, Dushin Bi Male, I'm waiting, guys. Okay, Liu Shin Merek, Xia, you look, Yoba.
So, in a very simple way, it's just water in different states going up and down.
It's what?
It's basically just water in different states going up and down.
Yeah, of course. Yes, exactly. Yeah, of course. Yeah. But can you tell in a brief way? I mean, like in. How can I say for each step?
Details.
Kind of, but you don't need to tell me like very detailed. But you can tell me in a brief way for each step.
I mean, the water
is go up and how it go down.
Okay, okay.
I can say that.
Okay, Yuta or Henry, who would like to? Who will go first?
Lady first.
Okay, though. Henry first. There. Okay, and Henry first. Okay, let's listen to Henry. Okay, let's go, bro.
So, teacher, a water cycle is a complex system that includes many different processes. Teacher, the liquid water evaporates to the gas, then it condenses to form clouds, then it liquefies back to earth in a form of rain or snow.
What did smoke? You get it? What? Is it a fire?
Snow.
Huh? You mean like water vapor?
Yes.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. Then? That's all?
Then, yes.
Oh,
So, teacher, after the liquid water evaporates, then it condenses to form clouds.
Mm-hmm.
And then it liquefies in the form of rain and snow.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, can I correct something?
Yes, please.
The water doesn't liquefy. See, so the water, when it dries from the sun, it goes up into the sky as vapor, right? And then when the vapor comes together, it forms a cloud. And when those clouds, when they keep, like, they don't stop, they don't know when to stop. Like, the vapor keeps coming and coming. And then when the clouds become too heavy because of all of the vapor, mm-hmm. and it rains mm-hmm. down. Yeah. The water vapor goes down. And the cycle repeats.
Yeah. Okay, thank you. Yeah. So anyone, Yuda, it's your turn. You have to explain. Oh, Goi Suanzala, okay? Okay. Oh,
it's okay, teacher.
Okay, Yuda first, then Suanzala.
Yeah,
okay. First. Yeah. Okay.
Okay, so first of all, water actually burns and forms steam. And those steams stay together and make clouds. And they go up to the sky. The more clouds they get, the heavier the cloud is, and it will start to rain and snow. Then they will start collecting, and they will be in groups. Then they made oceans and rivers.
Okay, thank you. And how about Swansea Zane?
I think the first one is sun heat. A channel water, kind of like ocean or a lake, into a vapor, invisible like a gas. Up to cold, a vapor raise high into the sky. Getting cool vapor into the cloud and tiny water drop back to earth. A cloud becomes too heavy and fall as rain or snow, mm-hmm. and land on ocean. Water so into the soil and flow as a river or return to ocean and send heat again, and the cycle is start
again over and, again. Yeah.
And start again and again.
Okay, thank you so much. No, I don't know your time machine. No, no, Leo Roshin is all. I think it's already enough. No, so I don't know. My little in a recap look, Biba me. Cheru, a boy and baby, and I'm not here. Cheru, sa, papi, the cow tap yome. I don't know. Cheru, good to look your daughter, Chelia, Vale. Ye, I'll go and be your unweep yam, la, hala. Eh, a yan, dry pip, your la, hola, alula.
Nipu, your teacher, Nipu,
dry pip, your unweep yan. No, water river, piene, about that, kama, about ma, the cloud hema to surabo. I don't know, cloud got the pibina water river, mia bio, a yam yare kama, tua, move pinna pianua charabo. Dababe, does it? I don't move pinna pianua charata car, area built, piamito, I floor pillessory, cheru leg day. Now, be a candidate. A little bit of cut up, you're a little bit of Nibian, Budia, Haya, Viper, Pian, Pipian, Tapian, Senna, Emma, through Loki Show Yabo. No, Gia, Gibio Bari. No, I saw for which you are learning long name, Nepiango. A good you guys got, yeah. It's already time. Oh, sorry. It's already time's up, right? So, the chair, Nepian Cheru, eight down with your men, and then it's two pillar being a book on Apple, no? Sessia, ye paris, so the Nation Diabali, no, the chilling at the table, okay? So before we take a holiday, now we're gonna start unit 3. Now, okay, see you guys. Ta-da. Oh, yeah, bye bye. Yeah,
Wednesday
Che?
Is Wednesday a holiday?
Yeah, the school will announce on, I think. So, no, keep in touch with the school. No, so they will announce you soon, I think.
Well, why is it holiday?
It's full moon day.
Oh,
yes, full moon day.
Yeah. Okay, guys, see you. Tada. Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Yeah, bye bye.
Bye bye.
Yeah.